The terrorist known as Phantom was spotted yesterday at the EKISEC tournament in Beirut. He maybe have been trying to bait us by surfacing briefly. We believe he's being kept in a safe house on the Lebanon border.
How is we lose Phantom? Didn't I capture Phantom 3 months ago?
Well, you didn't hear about the trade?
What trade?
Zohan, we give back the Phantom.
What do you mean we give back the Phantom?
Zohan, relax. It was a good trade. We got back Ethan and Davi.
That's what we got for a veteran terrorist? Come on, we got hosed here.
They threw in a spy to be named later.
Come on, Zohan, you have to like that deal. Maybe they're talking about Zev.
Zev, come on, he's not even a good spy. He got caught, for God's sake. He's a stupid.
Our plan is to enter the building from the front with a team of 8 men, with an additional 12 men at perimeter positions. Unfortunately, there is a high probability of collateral damage, including property and loss of life on both sides.
Okay, here we go.
Excuse me?
Come on, is it not safer to send one man into building with minimal coverage to take out the target instead of blowing up half the neighborhood?
Well, who would do that?
Oh, who would do that? You know you were going to ask this, Zohan.
Zohan, why you say this? I just laid out an entire plan which didn't rely on you.
Oh, come on, Yaron. You're setting me up. All this talk of civilian casualties. Then of course I end up doing it.
But I'm not even asking you to do it.
All right, I'll do it. Give me Avi and Kobe as perimeter watch. I'll get it done without a miss.
Well, thank you. You didn't have to.
Oh, I didn't have to, Bullschlacher.
Have some fizzy bubblegum.
Kiwi watermelon? That was good.